Video on demand is a very flexible viewing option that lets you log in to watch your online lectures when and where you want. If you decide you would like to have video on demand access for your online course, but have missed the registration deadline in Carleton Central, you can still add the service. To do this, you must already be registered in the CUOL section or the recorded in-class section of the course. From the CUOL main page at carleton.ca/CUOL, click on VOD Login. Look for the link to how to add VOD registration on the login page. The page explains how to add video on demand registration in Carleton Central. If Carleton Central is closed, you can go straight to a form to request VOD. Log in using your Carleton One username and password. You will be taken to a page which lists the courses you are registered in. Select those for which you want to add VOD. The cost of adding video on demand will display on the page. In this example, we are adding VOD for a full credit course, so the charge shown here is for 2 terms in the summer. VOD costs are subject to change, but you will see the current costs when you use the form. Click Submit. You will see a confirmation page, which indicates that you are registered and you will be able to start viewing the lectures right away. Email confirmations will be sent to you from CUOL, as well as from the registrar's office indicating your request was received. The charge will appear on your account shortly afterwards.